Hey everyone, Tom here, and in this video we'll help you troubleshoot a small engine that's leaking fuel. For each problem, we'll provide a link in the description to a full repair video so you can get your engine back in working order. Let's get started. Problem number one, fuel shutoff valve. Inspect this for leaks, as the rubber O-rings can leak over time. Replace the O-rings if you notice any leaking. Problem number two, cap O-ring. Inside the cap at the top of the threads, you'll see an O-ring sealing in the fuel. If this is the source of the leak, you'll notice fuel running down the threads from the O-ring. Inspect it and replace it if necessary. Problem number three, carburetor. Inspect for leaks where the bowl attaches to the carburetor housing. Check the O-ring that seals the bowl to the carburetor housing and replace it if necessary. Problem number four, gasket. Some carburetors don't have a bowl and O-ring, but instead have a cover that is sealed with a gasket and a diaphragm. Check for leaks and make sure the diaphragm is still in working order. Problem number five, primer bulb. This pulls fuel through the fuel line and into the carburetor by creating a vacuum when you push it. If the bulb is worn and cracked, fuel will leak. Inspect it and replace it if it's cracked. Problem number six, fuel tank. Inspect around the seams for any cracks and replace it if you find signs of cracking or wear. Problem number seven, tubes. These plastic tubes carry the flow of fuel and, if cracked, will cause a leak. Check them out to make sure they're in good working order. Problem number eight, grommets. These provide a seal between tubes and the fuel tank. If the grommets are worn out, the seal will break and can cause a fuel leak. Give them a quick check as well. Problem number nine, fuel lines. These supply fuel to the carburetor. If they're cracked, they will leak, so inspect them and replace them if necessary. Thanks for watching. Remember to check out the links to our full repair videos for each of these problems in the description below. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos to help you finish the job.